Hey everyone, so I assume you know what this is, tracing paper. Now it has many uses, but in this 1 minute tip video, I'll show how I use it in my practice exercises. Let's get my thanks out the way. Thanks to everyone who supported my books, Painting, Drawing a Simple Guide, and the complimentary workbook. Thank you. Tracing paper has tons of uses in drawing. It is an invaluable tool. People use it to transfer drawings, copy drawings, and so much more. It's so useful for practice because we can create alternative versions of something or work on the same thing over and over without having to completely recreate it each time. With practicing shading, I sometimes make one line drawing and create several copies, then shade each one with a different type of light. Now, this not only helps improve my understanding of light and shadow and shading, but also helps me to better understand the structure of forms because different light source positions reveal the shape of forms differently. And it's super useful for anatomy because you can sketch x-ray-like drawings of bones or muscle to test or improve your understanding of anatomy and for interpreting surface forms. Another cool way I use it is to try out different ways of rendering the same form. So I'll try out like different strokes and see which results I like best. And there you have it. I hope you found this useful and something you can use to improve your drawings right away. Remember guys, to give the video a thumbs up. Really appreciate it. It makes a big difference. Thanks so much for watching. Keep practicing and I'll see you in the next video.